Doesn't seem like it's very successful, does it? Hello everyone, welcome back to Splinter Cell Double Agent, where I must infiltrate the boat. Somehow not get captured. Somehow not get caught. No problem, right? Ah, crap.
There's a door towards the front of the ship. Should
be able. Yeah, good luck with that. Good freaking luck with that. What the hell? Apparently quick load isn't working. Hold on. Just give me a second here. Okay, it is F9 like I thought. But it's not working. It's not freaking working. It doesn't want to work. It's weird. Hey, go ahead and load. I'm gonna have to. Have to be more stealthy about this, aren't I? Wait a minute. Maybe I can climb up this somehow. That'd be useful, wouldn't it?
Towards the front of the ship. Should be labeled.
Thank you. Never would have known that. Good thing these guys have tunnel vision, seriously. Damn it. Never mind then. They don't have tunnel vision. At least not as much as I thought. Where is he? Come on.
Central to Alpha. Anything down there?
Something's going on here.
Come on. Okay, come on. Frick. This isn't working. Okay, here we go. I was doing it the wrong way. There we go. Now I just have to get behind him. Should be easy, right? Easy mode. Dang it. Wait. Ah, man, I had the perfect opportunity. Right in my fingertips. And I blew it because I didn't realize I had the opportunity. Okay, come on. There we go. Not exactly subtle, are we? The guy was screaming loud enough, wasn't he? Good luck getting past here. Damn it. That didn't exactly do much for the camera now, did it? Well, let's hope there aren't any alerted people in there. Or at least, trigger-happy idiots inside. Just gotta make sure that everything's okay. That's right, turn the power off. Let me sneak around in comfort. Hello, friend. You have got to be kidding me. How the hell did he know I was there? He just happened to touch me, didn't he? What the hell? Okay, I'm yellow. I'm in the freaking shadows. And I'm freaking yellow! What the hell is this crap? Doesn't even make any sense. How the hell do I become more visible? This is messed up, man. Okay, good. There. At least I'm in the green now. Okay, come on. We grab you. Hey, buddy. How's it going, friend?
I told you, I'm not interested.
And I'm not Paolo.
Hell no. You're one of the bombers.
That's not a term I like. Where's the bridge?
You're a killer. Why would I help a... God damn it. Go fuck. Front of the ship. It's up ahead through the gym.
Damn it.
Why should I say anything else? Go screw yourself. You're just gonna kill me anyway.
Says you.
No, really. I don't know anything.
You sure?
Why should I say anything else?
Okay, screw this. Here you go. I'll just have to take your word for it. You're lucky I'm in a good mood right now, Moonchacho. Otherwise, I might not have taken your word for it.
Rika, you think you can get more steam on in here? I could do with a little extra cover.
Here you go, buddy. Don't mind me. Nice. It just goes straight to green. That's awesome. It's freaking awesome, man. Now I see. That must be reflecting the light. Those metallic pieces right there. It must have been reflecting the light that was in here. Or something. It was probably just a glitch. It was probably within its sphere of influence. And it didn't take into account that it was behind the wall. Oh well, it doesn't matter anyway. Eh, don't worry about it. Everything's fine. No, it whistle. I think it's Z. I don't want to risk it, though. Come on in, the steam's fine. Or do you prefer the Epic Store?
You haven't reported in recently. All clear?
Tell them all clear or I'll slit your neck. Okay. You want to play that way, huh? I was about you have a little steam bath. Don't worry, I'm not really gonna kill you.
Sam, you seem please hurry to the navigation room. We're running out of time.
Take it easy. I had to take care of someone. It's not like I can just come and go in this place as I please. You need some finesse. Where is the navigation room? There's got to be a vent somewhere, right? Okay, there it is. Frick. Sorry about that. Guess I should have realized there would be a vent in the steam room, otherwise where would all the steam go? In fact, I think the steam is actually coming this way, as an indicator.
Sam, change of plans. The Coast Guard is searching the ship top to bottom. We'll need another place to put the bomb.
Great.
To plant the bomb there.
Lovely. Ah, hell. Hey, buddy.
Incoming fire!
Damn it. Well, so much for that. I had him right where I wanted him, and then I screwed it up. Hey, buddy. Good to see you.
What do you want?
A really good reason not to break your arm.
I know the code to the navigation room.
Boring, but acceptable.
2112.
Thank you.
I know a pretty cute girl. She sucks a mean...
I wouldn't complete that sentence
but
if I were you.
I already told you the code to the door.
Don't worry. For your cooperation, you've earned a little nap. Sorry, I tried to make you line up with the freaking bed, but you know how this is. Shh! Someone's napping in here. You keep it quiet, man.
Are you sure you want to do this?
I don't exactly have a choice here, Sam. If this doesn't work, Emil's gonna blame me, and that tends to be fatal.
Yeah, that sucks, doesn't it? I wish I could help you. But I'm in a little wrist deep myself, if you know what I mean. Let's see. Are we in the clear? Yeah, it probably doesn't matter. I doubt anyone's gonna come this way anyway. This'll probably be as good a place as any, right? He actually landed on it! That is great. Isn't it? Okay. Let's go ahead and open these other rooms. Probably isn't gonna help at all, but you never know. What's with that computer? What do we have here? Snooping, snooping, snooping! Broken vent cover. Just a heads up, we got a broken vent cover in the steam room, and with our luck, some 6-year-old is gonna climb up there and get himself lost. Let me know who to call about getting it fixed before something bad happens and can get us sued. Huh. Navigation room code. Yeah, kind of already told. I was kind of already told it. Hey guys, the good news is that we finally got the emergency hatch on the front deck repaired. We should have the safety inspection done tomorrow to make sure we won't have any more fat tourists. He's gonna get us a dive platform. What? Okay, that's weird. I'm so happy for that. Fair enough. 2-1-1-2. Bingo. Could not be simpler. Ah, hell. Complicated. Could not be more complicated. That's what I meant. Ah. How nice of him to turn his back to me. Of course, he doesn't know. Ah, hell. Ah, crap. Damn it. It's gonna get complicated. Fast. What the? Those lockers? You really want to shoot your own captain? I think you might be a captain. Okay, I guess they don't really care if they kill one of their own. Well, sucks for that guy, doesn't it? He's lucky that I have quick saving and that I can rewind time. Otherwise, his ass would be dead. Shh, shh, shh. Don't alert the others. Just tell me what I need to know.
Keep your voice down.
Christ, you must be the one they're looking for.
And what are they looking for?
How would I know? I haven't seen your face. Please. I don't know what's going on, and I honestly don't care.
You don't care, huh? Well, you don't care if you sleep with the fishes, then? Nah, I'm just kidding. He doesn't seem like he's going to be a problem. In other words, you're going to go to sleep. Maybe if I'm very lucky, I can get him on the couch, too. That'd be funny. There you go. Yeah, they fall to the left. Now it makes sense. If I had known that, I could have given that first one a proper bed rest. Really is a shame, isn't it? Okay. What are their other patterns? Frick. Not good. Okay, that's how you whistle. Interesting. Ooh. Man, if I had known that he was going to position himself so perfectly, I would have just waited. Hey, buddy. Don't worry about me. Everything's cool. Everything's cool, man. Just shh, 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 shh. Let's do this nice and silently, shall we? Okay. They're going to fall to the left, so he should fall against the ground. There we go. Should be a little hard to see him. I mean, hell, who's actually gonna notice him? It would have to be really lucky, too. Someone would have to be really lucky to notice that. Okay, just one guy left. And that guy seems to be distracted. Damn, there's glass in between. That makes things complicated. Hey, buddy. How's it going? You see anything interesting? Yeah, he saw me. I'm sure that's all the interesting crap he needs. Ah, hell.
Sam, please. I want this mission to be a total...
Oh, come on. I'm trying. Oh, hell. There we go.
I thought this was closed.
Nope. It was opened. Clearly, you've gone insane. Everything runs on potatoes. Come on. Don't turn around. Screw this. Okay. Just grab the body. Emergency hatch. Where even is it? Okay, is there even anyone else up here? Doesn't look like it. We should be fine. What the hell? What the hell was that? I didn't get shot, did I? Better not have gotten detected. No, it was probably just some kind of random bug. I think the geometry hurt me. As funny as that is. Man, your crew sucks. They're just sleeping on the job like that. Someone ought to fire them. I'm just saying. You really need to fire this crew of yours. Diving platform. I hear that they finally got around. Yippee. What I want to know is this. What kind of idiot gets on a boat in the middle of the ocean to go swimming in a pool? Oh, come on, man. Don't be like that. What, you expect them to jump overboard and hop into the ocean? Actually, can you imagine how cool that would be? If there was some kind of mesh swimming pool on the side of the ship and they just swam in the ocean waters? I mean, I know there's meshes on the beach that...
Remind me why you want to blow up this ship.
Emil wants to test the device. Don't worry, it's a test, no more.
That doesn't strike me as Emil's style.
The boat is nearly empty, Sam. It's just a couple of Coast Guards and a few tourists. It's a small liability. You ever armed a bomb before?
Once or twice.
Good, because you're going to have to do it without me. Just
okay.
Just down here. My phone will verify a working signal once you're done. Then we can get the hell out of here.
And how are we doing
all right.
That exactly?
I've got it covered. You just worry about the bomb.
Got it.
I object to the way your people have handled this situation.
Wait.
Really?
Can't be too careful with drug dealers.
You're not still telling that same tired story, are you? Everyone knows you're looking for a bomb.
Get behind! Damn it.
You're not still telling that same tired story, are you? Everyone knows you're looking for a bomb.
Need to get out of sight fast. Damn it!
You're not still telling that same tired
this sucks.
Story, are you? Everyone knows you're looking for a bomb.
Okay, come on. Just hurry up.
Who told you that?
Damn. This is bad. Damn it!
You're not still telling that same tired
okay, I'm just
story.
Gonna hide.
Everyone knows you're looking for a bomb.
Who told you that?
Your mother. Your mother told him that. Damn it. Went out of cover too soon. Blew my own damn cover. Civilian killed? How did a civilian die? That doesn't even make any sense. When did a civilian die? What the hell? This doesn't make any sense. Who died? Who got killed? Well, that's bull crap right there. Okay, come on. Need to get up to this guy before he turns around. There we go. Now I just have to get out of sight of the other guy. Make sure that I stay out of sight. There you go. I don't know how the hell a civilian got killed, but it sure as hell wasn't me, I'll tell you that. It's ridiculous. Who killed a civilian? Must be one of those glitches that this game is so famous for. Okay, let's go inside. Great, I got a lockpick. Fair enough. There we go. No problem. Now then. What's in this? What's on this? I was looking for the computer, idiot, not the door. Although closing the door might help. Fuel pumps. You may want to recheck the maintenance report on the fuel pumps. I'm getting a serious leak on one of the pumps of the foredeck, and if we don't do something about it soon, it could get nastier, or we could ignore it and let the ship catch on fire. It's up to you. Emergency hatch repairs. Okay, yeah, I read that one already. Yeah, there is also a glitch that if you press escape while it's in the middle of going through them, it acts as though you aren't, and then it just opens the menu. So this is where I put the bomb, huh? Now I have to transmit the frequency.
Nice work, Sam. You've got an exit route to the side door.
Okay. Okay, come on. There we go.
Whatever you were doing, what exactly were you doing, Sam?
Don't get paranoid.
We just planted a bomb. Paranoid is appropriate. In any case, the signal is strong and you've got an exit point to the water from the side door. Now get a move on.
Don't worry, I was just verifying that it was triggered. You don't have to get so paranoid. Come on. Everything's fine.
Come on.
You've got to be effing kidding me. This jackass is here. Where the hell is he? Ah, shoot. That guy's right there. He's gonna see me. What a bunch of crap. Damn it. What the hell? Ah, look at that. Isn't that convenient? Okay, come on. Don't look this way. Ah, come on.
We're done here, Sam.
I'm trying not to get caught. If you don't mind.
We're done here, Sam. What are you waiting for?
I'm waiting to take out this guy. See? Don't worry about it. I'm just making sure we don't get caught. You want to know alarms, right? Okay, come on.
Hurry.
Damn this thing. Everything's perfectly fine. We're good. Okay, now hurry up. Please don't tell me I gotta hack something. I'm coming! Seriously, what a baby. Mission complete, continue. Place the bomb, get detonation frequency, place smoke bomb. I did everything I needed to. Don't kill civilians. When did I freaking kill a civilian? That didn't even make any sense. If a civilian died, it sure as hell wasn't from me. Must be one of those glitches. Improves hacking speed. Hacking tool software upgrade allows for faster penetration for security mechanisms. I think that is what happened. Neat. Lights destroyed at minus 17%. What? That actually lowers your score? That's
so
stupid.
So far, so good, Sam. The bomb is in place, and you're in one piece.
Yeah. Unfortunately, you're not going to like what happens next. That bomb's not going to go off as scheduled. Unfortunately, they may have found it. Actually, they'll probably just think it's a dud. Okay, let's just wait for this to load. There we go. I had to actually restart the game because sometimes when it loads, it just wants to crash. Your objectives are optional, but failure to complete them may result in a loss in trust. You have a limited time frame in which to choose to complete your objectives. Always return to the location of a given JBA task before the time limit runs out. Restricted areas are protected by high security locks that you'll have to open. Any suspicious action detected by the JBA will cause a loss in their trust. Right.
Where's the emergency lighting? Someone get to the generator and put it back online.
What, did the light go out?
God.
Sorry, I have to make sure.
I want power restored in the next 2 minutes, you hear me?
Working on it, sir.
Well, work faster.
What happened?
Sorry about the blackout. It advises us some time to talk.
What's up, Lambert?
There's a little matter of a boat with a bomb. Since you caught the detonation frequency, you can use your watch to broadcast a jamming signal. Then you can go look in the surveillance room to see if Emil's got another one on site.
That should be easy enough.
It will be once you upload the fingerprint scanning app I'm sending you. That'll get you through the lock.
Got it.
Thanks.
You'd better get it. It's not just us on the line anymore.
Yeah, I gotcha.
There you are, Fisher. Come on. I can use your particular talent.
Really?
What do you want me to do?
Some decryption work.
All right.
After our pilot problems in Shanghai, I'm a little suspicious of our partners.
Really?
Particularly when I'll be meeting with them in Kinshasa shortly.
Why?
Why me? To discuss next steps. After we deal with the floating monument to excess you see on screen there.
All right.
Wanna kill me? Ideology. We're dedicated to tearing down a corrupt government. They're a bit more fanatical.
I see.
So that's how it is, huh? Yeah, everyone thinks they're the good guy.
Don't worry about it. Just crack the encryption on the email on this computer.
Sure thing. Once I figure out how to do that.
I'll be back shortly. And you can tell me if they're trying to kill me or not.
Okay. What I need to do is make a separate save. New save. There we go. That way. Progress. There. Wow. I hate how it does that. Frick. Doesn't seem like it's very successful, does it? Okay, screw this. I've got 25 minutes. Make sure that no duplicate keys. Duplicate are indicated by red tiles. Ah, I see. Interesting. Huh?
So, Enrique.
I don't even know what this is.
When the bomb goes off, you get what's called a ballotechnic explosion. It's a conventional blast.
Fair enough.
Powerful enough to trigger a fusion reaction under the right circumstances.
Enough to melt that ship to the waterline?
Probably.
Let's see.
E equals MC squared, Emil. That's what you get out of a fusion
reaction. There we go.
You know it as well as I do.
I know. But I think you needed a reminder.
Let's try this. This seems easy enough.
You can back out. Now or ever.
There we go. Damn it. Wait. This is actually pretty complicated, isn't it? I had one. There we go. Come on. What the hell? Ah, man! Okay, so it isn't that simple, is it? Damn it. Yeah, this is complicated, isn't it? There we go. Let's try this again. Okay.
So, Enrique.
There we go, come on. There we go.
It's a conventional blast.
This is confusing.
Powerful enough to trigger a fusion reaction under the right circumstances.
Wait, there was one.
That ship to the waterline.
10.
Probably. E equals MC squared, Emil. That's what you get out of a fusion reaction. You
there
know
we go.
As well as I do.
I know.
There we are.
But I think you need
100.
To remind how high the stakes are. Don't think you can back out.
There we go.
Now, or
damn it. Of course it's not going to be that simple, is it? This is ridiculous. Wait. It has to be something that's literally not being used by anything else. How is that even possible? How would you possibly do that? I just don't get it. I may have to look up the answer because this is honestly stumping me. Damn it. Nope, that's not working either. Great. Yeah, I've got nothing. I'm gonna have to try this in the next video because I've got nothing. So in the meantime, that is going to have to be it for now. Thank you so much for tuning in with me. Make sure to spread this video around like a hacking job gone wrong. And I will see you next time. Now go out there and capitalize on life. Peace out, have a good one, and have a nice and very pleasant day.
If you enjoyed the content and want to stay up to date, I upload 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time every single day. You can also subscribe and hit the bell icon, or just check out the end screens right here.